Next up, Major General Li Xiaoyan is leading this formation, the Marine Corps Amphibious Assault Vehicle Formation. The O5A Amphibious Assault Vehicle is one main battle armament in the Navy's landing operations.